And welcome to the 25th leg of this Norwegian tour, a short flight from Bellevue to Bjerkreim. We're in the Bjerntu Islander. And some pretty nice weather at the moment, although as you can see the wind is blowing the cloud quite quickly. As if we jump back inside our cockpit for the moment, we'll get ourselves a pushback. It breaks off of that, and we'll get some information. Prep those, prep that. Alrighty, so we're off to Bjerkreim ENBS. It's a very short flight, as I said already. As you can see, it's 20 nautical miles, so literally next to nothing, as I said. Fuel pumps. Lights, highlights, GPS, let's see if we can get away with cruising at 3,000 feet. So we will be departing at, it's pretty much headwind, so yeah, down and out and round. Okay, so we're heading to ENBS, let's just get the charts up. Yes, Bjerkreim, 3 and 21. Surrounded by some pretty high terrain. 21's gonna be. We'll have fun with this. We will have fun. Let's take that off. To go down to the end of the runway. That's that I really like flying this plane. Simply because the turning circle in it is excellent. Flaps are set, lights are set. Okay, let's spin ourselves around and depart out, folks. Turn before this hill, hopefully we can, as we just goofed big time. Look at that. Some great flying there. Awesome. Okay. EMBS, see what weather we can expect. Runway 21 will be landing. Anything snow. It's 21. Straight on, such as the length of this flight. There we go, so we're flying parallel to the coast, turn down and in. That sounds like an excellent plan. So it's literally just a flight up one of these valleys into our destination. It's brilliant. So we're going to be taking the runway 21 approach. So we literally just fly up that valley into our destination. Awesome. Suspect by looking at things it's up this one here. So what I'm going to do actually is angle myself a little bit more this way. Send down 2,000 feet already. That's how short a flight it is. It is a short leg. Drop ourselves down to 2,000 feet. There we go. That's a ridiculously short flight, actually. Shame about this frozen water thing, it's really annoying the way it does that. service down. See the altitude we need. And there we go, you'll see we're pretty much there already. Into Bettsfjord. Or Bettsfjord. But it won't be long now. I think after Svartnes, which is the next leg after this one, we then start heading back west and then south. So we're really right at the top of Norway now. We'll drop down another 500 feet for our final approach. Lights on. Sky Dolly doing its thing. That's beautiful. That's an amazing part of the world. So we're landing runway 21. Start flying down in there. Somewhere down there is our runway. Trying to get visual on it. I thought it was. How the hell is it then? I thought it was just down here. Huh. Ah, that's it now. We have visuals. Further back than I have the credit for. I'll put the thumbs up. Yeah, 1 degree, not Dutch flaps. Oops. Stay focused, we're losing height. To look at that landing. We've arrived in Beatsford. There we go. song. Let's have a look at the replay then, shall we? A bit firm. Oh, he's a bit on the centre line there. That wasn't terrible, but it wasn't my best effort. So we'll finish there. See you on the next leg.